Well, you win this round, Meg. Can't do that here.
Ha! Megara the Fury got you again! She is unstoppable, isn't she? One time, I tried to stop her on the way to have a chat with your dad, and she didn't even turn her head!
My condolences.
Blood and darkness, but this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as Lord.
Be well. Achilles, is it really true that Cerberus ripped the lounge up right after I left? You must have gotten in a lot of trouble.
I only wish you could have seen it, lad. The place looked like a vineyard after a typhoon. Your Lord Father was livid, but he never gets so angry with the dog. Poor Dusa, though, she's picking the place up.
Oh no. I wonder what became of Dusa. She's always worried Father's going to fire her, even without something like this. What's that there? Something from the Fates? If I sit down, I won't want to get back up. Wonder where Nyx went. Can't sleep. The Mirror of Night. Show me something new. Phew, felt that.
You're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep him guessing. Don't let him catch you standing still.
Dash like mad instead of standing still. That's not the worst advice, I guess. Got something new to try. Help. Open up. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
Oh, you got one. Yeah, that's it.
Ready. That sound. That was revelry? People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this medal.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Leave it to the god of wine to liven things up around here. Gemstones.
Calls a feast. I'm turning up sooner or later, hear me, nephew? So make room for one more blessing and let's go!
Cheers, uncle. More trouble. Thank you. Uncle Poseidon.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, sir. Thought this might ease your burden for a while.
Now hold a moment, Highness. I cannot accept something like this. Not without giving back a little something in return, that is.
Thanks for that, sir.
You know, Prince Ed, I'd not expected to run into you again. Not after all this time. Something amiss down in the house, or what? Not had much company of late, is all.
Well, something's just about always amiss back home, sir. Figured it couldn't hurt to check up on things in Tartarus a bit more frequently.
Well, I am grateful for it. I and the old boulder there, in turn. I'm used to going lengthy stretches on my own, but having visitors from time to time would do me well. Here you are.
Oh, thank you.
Within the depths of Tartarus reside the most wretched of all the shades who linger for eternity within the underworld, whose lord and master is especially unkind to those attempting to cheat death.
Lots of wretchedness to go around, I guess.
All right. Bye.
Let's go, lads.
Did you happen to know, my king, that you have slain more than 100 foes since you began your quest? You have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. By my birthright. There we go. centaur heart.
Coming through.
Delicious. Hello, Meg.
And there you are again. Lord Hades ought to lock you up rather than let you run amok in his domain like this.
I'm sure he'd welcome all this feedback from you, Meg. Or maybe you're just pining for my father's job.
I have no envy for your father's position. Besides, I happen to enjoy my own responsibilities.